The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
I'm trying.
Spook. They're being evacuated. Let me guess. The bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on. Get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry. We're almost done. The city's out. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We have to just get our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Going to pay for that. Just you wait. So that's right.
You go and see if you can mix up with all these rats around your house.
You want to be part of it? You know what Lord Nicholas does to losers.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other room.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
That noise. I think it came from over there.
I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Keep in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
No! What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now!
God. Will be executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats.
Coming from over there, but how do you expect me to get there?
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Hugo. This is all for him.
Get you good and proper. Count on it. Yes,
that under my... Oh. Don't look. Don't look. I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it picked us. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better.